Fat Pets, Trump versus CNN, and Blue Apron's upcoming IPO. I'm Justin Mack, and this is The Drop. If you think your pet is getting fatter, they probably are. The 2017 State of Pet Health from Banfield shows that 1 in 3 of the 3 million pets that visited their facilities in 2016 were overweight or obese. The study also shows that overweight dogs cost their owners 17% more in health care, while overweight cats cost 36% more. Not taken into account is how much cuter fat pets are on Instagram. CNN officials are saying that a video of one of its producers criticizing the network's coverage of President Donald Trump and his ties to Russia is the real deal. And naturally, Trump is pissed. In the video, the producer, who didn't know he was being recorded, said that the network has only been aggressive on the story for ratings. And while not exactly a good look, CNN has stood by its producer and said that diverse opinions are a good thing. In real talk, I thought this would finally be an opportunity for Trump and CNN to find some common ground. I mean, he knows a thing or two about unsavory recordings. And finally, Blue Apron has cut the price of common shares to be sold in an upcoming IPO to between $10 and $11, down from between $15 and $17. But for that price, you can get orange pancetta marmalade with sweet potato tater tot hash, or blowtorch chicken milkshake fries with raspberry reduction Salisbury raspberries delivered right to your door. Blue Apron, a better way to IPO. Now, please sponsor us or send us free walnut chicken. That's it for The Drop. I'm Justin Mack.